blocking, you want to open your hands and make them as big as you can. You want to point your thumbs to the ceiling, you want to make your hands as big as you can to take away as much space as possible from the hitter. And you're going to tighten everything up. You're going to tighten up your hands, you're going to tighten up your forearm, your shoulders, you're even going to tighten up your abs, your stomach, and make yourself a wall block.